garin shi tun amana eri shi zara ga mu fa gar taxes all my niggas they my back motherfucker all my jesus tori show gar sasa ana parsa hena put it in me to the tarsa I got them on the tip to the sun sign. But they pull off. But the high gun, everybody's in the honor. But they say, ah, like, the song was like just coming in my head one time.
Are you drinking wine?
No, it's water. I'm not drinking alcohol.
Oh, okay. Go ahead.
I'm not drinking alcohol. I'm not taking anything. Only praising for and watching movie. And go wait, greet
can
some coronavirus.
Can I explain the story how you wrote the song?
Okay, I was playing with Rodriguez in the street. So like I was when do you know this? Do you know lion?
A lion.
Yeah, lion. Normal lion. Was lion pass. So I was talking
wait,
me and Rodriguez.
Wait. So you're with Roddy Rich and a lion walked past.
Yeah, when me and Rodriguez we are playing game lion. Do you know lion pass? So Rodriguez telling me, yeah, telling me, father, this is lion. I see. Stop whining me now, Rodriguez. This is not lion. Are you blind? It's not lion. Rodriguez says lion. We are joking like joking. So if you know the lion say, E-oh. When the lion say, E-oh. I say, wow, Rodriguez, this mad Lamba. You can take
no,
this part and do some song.
But last time you told me that you were in the house with Roddy Rich and the door opened and he went, E-oh. So which one is it?
That I just tell you now, when rain is falling to my side, everybody is confused. So the day where I'm talking that day, like I was confused. I tell you, say it's dope, and the day I just remember it's dope. It's lion.
So the lion said, "Eep."
Yeah, when the lion said, "Eep," I say, "Wow, my nigga Rodriguez, this mad lamba who can take it and rise of sun." He said, "Wow, father, your head is here. I like you, my G. Love you, bro." I said, love you forever, you valet. We enter inside studio. So now from there, producer take the studio. When I producer take the studio, they start to play the beat. When I producer play the beat, from there, Rodriguez, I give her number. I give her, the, like, I will give him talk. When I talk from the Macrion, I will tell him, Lamba, you're talking from Macrion. From there, we'll complete to Anjam. Yeah. It's my G, all this thing I was doing free. I'm not collecting anything. Because if you was blonde, like I'm blonde.
What?
If you buy a car, like I'm a biker. So you can take any car, I can take any car, go anywhere. You can take my private jet, I can take
about,
a private jet.
What about little baby?
Oh, little baby, I was first time where I was little baby was like we going show in do you know Coachella?
Coachella, yeah.
Yeah, Coachella is the show. So, like, you know, Coachella, they are talking. So, me, I was there. So, you know, Coachella tell him, say, Coach, little baby, see father, them. Oh, this is the boy is doing so in Nigeria, he's doing comedy. He say, yeah, wow, nice to meet you, nigga. I say, nice to meet you, bro. How you doing, bro? So, now they go to my hotel. So, now they go and rent a hotel, chilling together.
So, now you're a little baby, oh.
Ah, anytime I call Lily Baby, anything when Lily Baby is doing, he pick
okay,
my
call. Call him now.
He's not online.
What do you mean?
He's not like he's not online. I'm just checking now. He's not check it with your phone. He's not online.
But you have his number.
No, we are talking on Instagram, Snapchat.
Oh, so he's your guy, but you don't have his number.
We don't talk on WhatsApp because you know he stay in Nigeria. I can't collect the number because if I collect the number, if he try one day. You can number, you can't go because of people you are calling too much. Now why? I didn't call an actor's number like that. Any actor's who have a number in Nigeria, only Future and Lil Duck.
Lil who?
Lil Duck.
Who?
Lil Duck.
Who?
Lil Duck.
Who?
Lil Duck sing and him and Future sing. I can get a sleep when it's taken every time and it's by the side.
Lil
I don't even need money to retire. Little dog featuring Future. They're just dropping it.
Not little dog, little duck.
It's the same thing now. It's the same thing.
Little duck.
Little dog. Right?
He's not a duck. Little duck.
Little dog is my guy. And name, his name is not confusing me in my head. It is Lil Dog.
Say again?
Lil Dog.
Lil Dog.
Yeah. Do you know him?
No, I don't know.